Welcome to another We Learn Wednesday. This week, we'll be talking about the captive wildlife crisis, with the focus on, of course, wildcats. Did you know there's an estimated 5,000 to 10,000 captive tigers in the United States, as compared to the 4,800 left in the wild, and 95% of those are owned by private owners? Our 120-plus residents and their stories offer a great depiction of where wildcats can fall in captivity. Many of our cats, like Ramsey and Shadow, were once owned as pets. Other wildcats may fall legally or illegally into the captive wildlife trade in places like roadside zoos, circuses, canned hunting, fur farms, and more. This billion-dollar international industry not only hurts captive wildcats, but it also hurts wild populations as well.
What do you think about that?